this way before. Lady Luck is going to come my way. Something fate has in store. With the blue sky above for a ceiling, my feet hardly touching the floor. I feel so happy the whole day long. Feel like bursting right out in song. There's a rainbow around my heart and it lifts me like a cloud.
Folks, are some of the most famous homes, shops, and hotels in New York City. Fifth Avenue, the street where the original 400 built their homes, making it the most celebrated, richest avenue in the world. See it for yourself, the famous homes of New York's Fifth Avenue. That magnificent marble dwelling that we are now approaching is the Guggenhoff Mansion. He was the Copper King. And there on your right, that big brownstone mansion that's all boarded up. That is the townhouse of the great industrial wizard, Michael J. O'Connor, the second richest man in the world. Leaders of society, business, and politics built their homes upon this avenue. Palatial homes worth billions. See for yourself the famous homes of New York's Fifth Avenue, the wealthiest and most fashionable avenue in the world's largest city. New York is the internationally known museum of science and history. Look ahead, and you will see at night.